new tonight. Read all about it because Baldwin County is getting a new public library. These are some of the renderings. The Collins P. Lee branch will be located in what's now the current community center. They're allocating $1.2 million for the project. Collins Lee was the first African American to serve as mayor pro tem in Baldwin. The library is part of the Harrisburg Neighborhood Master Plan.